हेलो दोस्तों, मैं गौरव आप सबका स्वागत करता हूं मेरे YouTube चैनल कोडन बायोलॉजी में।
आई वेलकम यू ऑल इन द टुडेज पॉडकास्ट ऑफ वेरियस मॉलिक्यूलर एस्पेक्ट्स ऑफ प्रोकैरियोट्स एंड यूकैरियोट्स। न्यूक्लिक एसिड्स आर लॉन्ग पॉलीमर्स ऑफ न्यूक्लियोटाइड्स, व्हाइल डीएनए स्टोर्स जेनेटिक इंफॉर्मेशन। RNA mostly helps in transfer and expression of information, though DNA and RNA both function as genetic material, but DNA being chemically and structurally more stable is a better genetic material. However, RNA is the first to evolve and DNA was derived from RNA. The hallmark of the double-stranded helical structure of DNA is the hydrogen bonding between the bases from opposite strands. The rule is that adenine pairs with thymine through two hydrogen bonds and guanine with cytosine through three hydrogen bonds. This makes one strand complementary to the other. The DNA replicates semi-conservatively. The process is guided by the complementary hydrogen bonding, a segment of DNA that codes for RNA may, in a simplistic term, can be referred as gene. During transcription also, one of the strands of DNA acts a template to direct the synthesis of complementary RNA. In bacteria, the transcribed messenger RNA is functional, hence can directly be translated. In eukaryotes, the gene is split. The coding sequence exons are interrupted by non-coding sequences introns. Introns are removed and exons are joined to produce functional RNA by splicing. The messenger RNA contains the base sequences that are read in a combination of three to make triplet genetic code to code for an amino acid. The genetic code is read again on the principle of complementarity by transfer RNA that acts as an adapter molecule. There are specific tRNAs for every amino acid. The tRNA binds to a specific amino acid at one end and pairs through hydrogen bonding with codes on messenger RNA through its anticodons. The site of translation is ribosome, which bind to messenger RNA and provides platform for joining of amino acids. One of the ribosomal RNA acts as a catalyst for peptide bond formation, which is an example of RNA enzyme, or we can say ribozyme. Translation is a process that has evolved around RNA, indicating that life began around RNA. Since transcription and translation are energetically very expensive processes, these have to be tightly regulated. Regulation of transcription is the primary step for regulation of gene expression. In bacteria, more than one gene is arranged together and regulated in unit called as operons. Lac operon is the prototype operon in bacteria, which codes for gene responsible for metabolism of lactose. The operon is regulated by the amount of lactose in the medium where the bacteria are grown. Therefore, this regulation can also be viewed as regulation of enzyme synthesis by its substrate. So, this is the today's topic covering the entire aspects of molecular basis of inheritance in both prokaryotes and eukaryotes.